Hello everyone, I am Makarand from Maharashtra. I am Assistant Professor of Chemistry by Gitanjali, mentored by Kalyani and Amol, and my platinum going to diamond, Mohsin and Umaya. Today's my topic is medicine versus supplements. There is a lot of confusion about the supplements in the market, that whether the supplements are possible to take directly to replace for the medicine, can they are effective. So let us discuss some points those can be help you to know more about the supplements. So let us take a look that how they are compared to the medicine, that is supplement. The main difference between the supplement and medicine is that medicine contains the harmful chemicals which actually unbalance our body and just cover up the problem. It is not directly completing resolution of the problem. So problem is not completed or it is removed, but it just cover up the pains and that problem. While the supplement is the extension of our diet and it gives the right vitamins, minerals for the problems and overall benefit to the body. At one side, we can say that when we take the medicine, some other harmful chemicals, those are present in a medicine, can the body. But in case of the supplement, the problem is also resolved and we are get the more benefits of the supplement. Supplements are not intended to solve any specific health issue, but supplement fill in the nutritional gaps in well-rounded diet. So they help us reach daily nutritional needs, which are tough to get from only that food that we are getting in alone. Supplements helping us to prevent the illness, the changes of our mind, overall health of the body. We can get the energy from the supplement. So this is the basic difference between medicine and supplement. Thank you.